because our glory, George, was to have had you as our president and as such a friend.
A final farewell for President George H.W. Bush was held today in Texas. The service was held at St. Martin's Episcopal Church, which is the Bush family's church there in Houston. The casket carrying the former president was then loaded onto a special train known as Bush 4141. It traveled to the Bush Presidential Library in College Station, where thousands of people lined the tracks to honor him. Well, the president was laid to rest there beside his late wife, Barbara, and their daughter, Robin, who died of cancer in 1953 at the age of 3.
Fox News' Patrick Clark is live in College Station, Texas, with more on how the 41st president of the United States is being remembered. Patrick.
Yeah, you know, this here is College Station, Texas, the home of Texas A&M University, but also the George Bush Presidential Library and Museum, now his permanent home. This first opened in November of 1997, and today was quite a spectacle for many in attendance. Well, take a look at some video from earlier today. The Library and Museum, as we said, closed to the public today, but tomorrow will open in the morning, and free admission for all. Media outlets from across the country have been here, set up on a rainy Thursday. As we said, the Corps of Cadets were here earlier. That train we were telling you about, the 4141, is an unprecedented thing. It hasn't been a funeral train, hasn't been used since probably 1969, when Dwight D. Eisenhower was transported that way. The cadets formed a cordon here on Barbara Bush Drive, about 2,300 strong, to honor the former president as the motorcade arrived. There were crowds. There was a jet flyover, strike fighters, 21 strike fighters, also an unprecedented move in the missing man formation. And President George W. Bush, number 43 himself, in attendance with his family, waving to the media as they made their way out of the Bush Library here this afternoon.
We live here, but we originally come from China.
Yeah.
Just want to show our respect to the president. I think he is one of the most popular president, U.S. president in China. A lot of Chinese people love him.
Because I love George Bush. He was a wonderful representation of Houston, Texas, very beloved. Man, very beloved family. I was fortunate enough to meet him a number of times and some of his extended family, including 43.
Yeah, we first told you about we were here 8 months ago for Barbara Bush's funeral, Barbara Pierce Bush, and George Herbert Walker Bush will be buried beside her here at the George H.W. Bush Presidential Library and Museum, which will be open to the public tomorrow, as we said, free admission through Saturday. Live in College Station, Texas, Patrick Clark,